welcome to another episode of World of Warplanes with Mr. Sergeant Ascension and Mr. Big
Whoa,
Boo.
Whoa, don't add things to my name. That's
it's
not my
Sergeant
name.
Sergeant Ascension.
Right? It's abbreviation.
That's not my name.
That definitely
is,
says Ascension.
It's not an abbreviation. It's
Ascension.
Yes.
Ascension. What the fuck? What, where did you even come up with that?
I don't know. I
can't
remember.
House?
Fine.
Five
we're here with Sergeant
ago.
Ascension and Big Booty Betty.
Fuck yeah.
Fucking asshole trying to add shit to my name.
Alright, so, looks like all I got right now.
I'm gonna start calling you Jameson instead of James. Because, you know, James is just a fucking abbreviation.
Right, I'll be right back. I gotta go get my own beer, apparently.
I'm gonna start calling you Thompson.
Dude.
Thomas is clearly just an abbreviation of Thompson.
Fuck yeah.
Thompson, three ball, McGee. I mean, that is your name, isn't it?
Dude, Dirty, yes. Oh, Dirty Cuts, that's awesome.
Oh, no, I have math class.
Ready up on your level 3, bro. Try and get to a level 4.
Dude, I'm trying. I'm trying to bust it out, but it needs like 5,000 experience.
Do you want a premium membership? I'll buy you a couple days of it or something.
No, it's only 2 years. Be enough to put me on the floor.
I appreciate it, but not it. I'm good.
You guys ready or not?
Yeah, I'm ready. Wait for a time.
Yeah, Tom, I'll give you some gas money if you come up to the party. I can give you like $10, but that's about it.
That's fine. When is Sid party?
Wait, Jimmy.
Did I not send you the invite? It's next. Well,
it's next
Saturday.
Weekend.
It's Saturday. Saturday.
It's this day week.
Not,
yeah,
not it's today. It's
this
next
Saturday.
Saturday. Coming the coming Saturday.
This day week.
Yes.
That must,
yes,
yeah,
okay.
Okay.
Yeah, whatever.
This day next week. Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
That must just be an Irish thing, because every time I say that to people who are American, they
yeah,
don't know
like,
what the fuck I'm
the
talking
fuck?
About.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What the
hey,
fuck
go
fuck?
To go to the left to the harbor. I'm
part Irish. So,
what's the capital of Ireland, dipshit?
Denmark?
Denmark?
Yes. It's a different
geography.
Fucking country.
I almost said geometry. Yeah, I don't like geometry. I hate those fucking states and shit. Learning the states. Geometry is so difficult.
Hey, if we don't have the parts from Dad, then I'm just going to bring all the parts to St. Louis. And
oh,
we'll
no,
to
I
got to
get them. I'll get them tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
If it's going to snow tonight. That's why I didn't leave tonight, because I would have to drive back really late in the snow.
It's going to snow again tonight?
Yeah. In Rolla.
Dude, there's so much snow here in Springfield. It's ridiculous.
I got stuck in the driveway. And I had to shovel myself out, and now there's two giant trenches
in
the yard.
My truck obviously isn't stuck anywhere, but the entire thing is completely fucking frozen from just sitting there, so I can't even move it. Like, I can't open the fucking door.
We going for your boy right here? This this guy?
Yeah, yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Frozen over.
Yeah, yeah!
My entire truck is frozen over, Jim.
Dude, mine is too.
Pull up! My plane just do an S turn, or I think that's called an S turn.
Tom, I like how we're thinking alike there. As soon as we killed him, we both started attacking that.
Fuck yeah.
Objective. Oh, there's a guy on the
pull up!
Dude,
pull
I am
up.
Getting. Oh, yes!
That was close. There's a tech fighter, I guess I can hold him. No,
God.
I'll avenge you.
Too fucking late for me, yeah.
I got him, Tom. I avenged you.
Hey, God. Thank you. My boy Texas Spartacus? I feel like that dude needs to get laid. My boy Texas Spartacus. Spartacus, dude. Johnny.
My boy Johnny.
Inside jokes are inside.
A heavy tried to dogfight with a fighter. I'm
yeah,
so
you're
low.
Not supposed to dogfight. On a heavy.
Who's your German plane again? No Jewish people, no money, no fucking accountants.
Big mistake, buddy. Big mistake. Boom, bitch. Yeah. Take
I
that.
Saw
I
that.
Drink a beer from that.
I died. Wait, you're still alive?
I like how as he's drinking, he starts to fucking nosedive. That's intense. Oh God.
Did you just say piss foster?
That's how they say it. Piss foster.
No, I heard piss phosphor.
No.
That's what I heard as well.
Like you can light your piss on fire?
Orange German Wasser. Piss Wasser.
I ate so many heavy metals that my piss is phosphor.
Oh yes.
Phosphorus pincers.
Where's all the enemy planes at? There's only two of them, and they're heavies, and they're hiding.
What are you even trying to accomplish right now? I'm so confused.
Trying to find the hiding fucking planes. They're hiding over by our base, probably.
Just start attacking objectives and win by supremacy.
Yeah, fuck that. My heavy doesn't have any explosive shot.
Yeah, but you have really hard-hitting weapons.
No, I don't.
And a clitoris.
Oh, fuck!
Okay, seriously, where are the other two guys?
Don't worry about it, shoot shit. I just start shooting just randomly.
There,
to make
there's
it
one, he's coming on, he's on my ass.
Yes, he is.
He's a heavy.
He's a heavy.
Well, this is gonna be interesting.
Hit him in the face.
I'm going to. Boo! Aw, oh, come on, what the fuck?
And you're
How
taking
did that
it.
Happen?
You were freaking taking it.
Yeah.
Oh god, and then there's another dude coming from your, like, upper starboard area of death.
Hit that guy with the full health.
Rip into him. Ah! Fuck you.
Dude, oh, you're still fucking taking it.
Another
like
tip, guys, if you're trying to turn quickly and you're using boost, then you're lessening your turn radius.
Oh, what?
Yeah, if you boost to
doesn't
turn...
that make sense? Like, the faster
yeah,
you go, the harder
sense.
It is to turn?
Right.
It's heavies against heavies. Pull up! Pull up! Pull up!
Pull out! Oh, pull
shit.
Out!
Oh, fuck.
Oh god, I just came.
back to the hangar. No, I pull out too, but that's a different story.
They won!
Dude, I got 500 XP for that. Nice.
Dude, how many views do your videos get, Jimmy?
Enough?
I am getting... I think the last I checked, it was like 70,000 a month and increasing. It's been slowly increasing, like almost steady increase ever since I joined the network. But I just need to release more. I need to get PS4 and start releasing PS4 videos, or nobody's going to watch my network anymore. But all the fucking PS4s are sold out.
Once I'm had sex with a PS4.
I also have sex with... I have actually had sex with a PS5.
Oh, sweet. Level 3 heavy. Oh, yeah. Here's wait, do I have enough money?
Here's
yes,
when
I
taped a PS3
money.
To a PS2.
Wait, what?
Yep.
What?
That just happened.
Tell them the secret, Tom.
I won't.
Sell my
next
list.
On my list is the PS7.
Grand.
I'm just
not
gonna skip 6 because you
barracks.
Know apparently that one is AIDS.
Apparently really? My barracks are full.
Just dismiss the pilots then.
Yeah. It's like okay, I don't give a shit because that feature
yeah,
really
exactly.
isn't worth it anymore. Blah, blah. Oh, I'm coughing up some beer. Oh, there's high explosive.
It's
damage
so...
per second, 31 to 74. Oh my god, that's. Oh, this is gonna be epic. Oh my god, this is gonna be awesome.
What was that on your heavy?
My level 3 heavy is high explosive.
Oh yeah,
number
yeah.
20.
I should probably put some rounds
awesome.
In my machine, shouldn't I? Let's see. How do you do that?
Yeah. Go to service.
Service. And then make sure you change it from gold to currency. Otherwise, you get bone. Oh my god, I can have 6 bombs
service.
On this heavy. That's fucking awesome.
Just do armor piercing. Thumbs are the best.
Got all level 3s now. Hell yeah.
I've got...
wait, how do you change the currency?
You go to
just
service.
Just do armor piercing.
And then on the right it says per item. You click on the down arrow and change it to the silver. Otherwise it's going to waste your gold. Which is fucking stupid.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, they pretty much try to fuck you up the ass at every turn. I really hope they fix that.
I just do armor piercing because the only other one that's worth it is the solid core armor piercing. But it's so expensive that it's almost not even worth it at all.
I like having solid.
Oh my god. Dude, this plane's name is Faka Wolf FW. I'm pretty sure Faka is fuck. Fuck Wolf. This plane's name is Fuck Wolf.
What plane? Okay,
somebody
is
put Faka
about?
Into the translator on their phone.
What? I speak German and Faka does not mean fuck, dumbass.
What is fucking German? I forgot. I used to know all those words. No.
German's a language.
What?
Did you just say what is German?
No, I said... Did I?
Yeah, you said what?
Oh, well, I've only had about a third of beer.
Yeah, that's about right.
Ladies and gentlemen, the lightest weight ever.
I think I was supposed to break to a new episode.
You already did.
I did? How long ago? I think I forgot
like
to reset
the timer. 2 fucking minutes.
What?
Like 2 minutes ago.
Yeah, I forgot to reset the timer. God damn it.
What's that? You want me to go now?
Oh, I'll do 10 minutes on the timer. Just.
Hey, Jamie.
Yeah.
What plane are you flying again? What's it called?
Fuck a wolf.
Fuck are you?
Fuck are you? You stupid American.
Dude, every time I hear that, I just get so like intensely horny for Japanese twins.
I finally get a level 3 motherfucking heavy, and now I'm against level 5s.
You shit.
It makes me angry. Dude, they're starting me at 4,000 feet, though. That's pretty cool. I'm just going to go straight from where I am now and go up in altitude and see if I can get some of these level 5s. Because they're so fast, they'll be here in like 2 seconds.
Is that what you think?
You know, if anything, maybe that's why they don't allow the different maps until you're higher level, because you need a bigger map for such a fast plane.
I distinctly remember Zach saying that.
No, yeah, that's what I'm just... I'm reflecting on Zach's comment. Stop shooting me, goddammit! You just took 2 health points. I'm gonna go cry in the corner now. Dude, this thing has 370 hit points. It's fucking awesome. It's got 30 seconds of boost.
Dude, you were straight up and down hauling some asshole.
I was AFK getting a drink. What are we doing? Are you guys above me?
I'm at 6,000 feet, so yeah.
You're at what? 6,000?
Yeah. 6,000 feet.
How do you change it from meters to feet? Because I'm...
The settings menu, yeah.
I kept
like
mine on meters. Units. I like it.
Holy crap, there's a fighter up here at this altitude.
He's probably
I'm up here.
What the fuck?
Settings.
Fighters aren't supposed to be up this high.
He's probably level 5.
Game? Metric? Imperial. Apply. Okay.
Crash him!
I'm at 6,000 feet.
I got the kill for
him. How high this nigga can go.
That's a win for me, 1-for-1.
65. 66. 67.
I just 1-for-1 at level 5.
69.
Oh, it was no ace.
I'm at 7,000 feet. Oh,
no
yeah.
Jesus. Hold on, I'm gonna go over there and tell him.
Tell who? What?
That was no ace. The guy I was playing with before.
Oh, is he against us or with us?
He was just against us, and I just slammed it. I kamikazed him.
I wonder if they're recording. That'd be awesome if we could do like a throwback to their channel, and they'll like return.
He just streams on Twitch. He doesn't.
Oh, fuck that then. Wait, what am I doing? Why am I just sitting here? Let's go watch Big. Where's that big fuck? Damn, I hate this stupid fucking shit.
Hey, yeah.
Click, there you are.
I just ran into Mike head on. I was shooting you, then I realized you were in a tier 5, and I was like, well, it's worth it.
Who are you talking to? Hi, Zach. Zach. Tom, we lost Zach.
Oh, what's up? No, I was just talking to them on Mumble.
What the fuck's Mumble?
It's like Vent, Trillo.
It's like Vent.
What is that? Like how you connect people on Twitch? You can talk to them with Mumble?
No. Like Vent, TeamSpeak. It's like Skype. Just a different way to communicate.
Yeah.
I just went on there to tell him it was... He was like, yeah, I pulled up. And I was like...
Alright, back to the hangar. Up. Alright, one more battle. I'll probably have to end this episode because I fucking forgot to start the timer. 435. Is there enough for an upgrade? No, I don't want to use my free experience. I guess I can add 4 bombs for only 400.
Yeah, if you're talking about some heavy.
Wait, can you change the bomb type? Did we discuss this before?
No, you can't.
That's fucking stupid.
I think you
can
later on.
Change how many you equip, but that's it.
Yeah, I know that.
Whoa, that's weird. It tried to switch my ammo back to standard from armor. So you guys might want to check that.
Yeah, if you buy a new plane or something like that.
No, I already changed everything on this plane.
If you buy a new gun attachment.
Oh, what? Really?
Yeah.
Damn, that's fucking dumb. And it tried to switch back to gold bars, too. So. Alright, I got 4 bombs. I got 10 high velocity guns. I'm ready to go. What's
so
funny?
I got 4 inches and 10 high velocity swimmers.
What?
What?
What the fuck just dude?
What?
Dirty cunts right now.
Hey, cunt is a bad word. Don't say cunt. Fucking cunt.
Sorry. God, now I feel bad. So fucking gay.
Oh my god, dude, the new South Park trilogy. That did you see that, Tom? Mm-hmm.
Yo, dude. Okay. One time I ran up and came in this lady's
face,
and she was all pissed off. She yelled at me. She was like, "We're just trying to have a nice family dinner, right?" And I was like, "Damn, mom, calm down."
Wait, what? Oh my god.
Oh, dude. Funny because I know what your mom looks like and I can see this happening because I'm eating at your table.
Oh, don't envision that.
Oh no.
It was cross table warfare.
Tom, if you want a good visual, think of me in a French maid outfit.
Oh, what?
Is that a good visual?
For Tom. It's good for you, Tom.
I mean, that gets you off, right, Tom? Hairy legs and French maid.
Fuck
whoa,
yeah.
Fucking quit shooting me. You know how much damage that does? Are you kidding me?
Oh my god, you just took out half my health.
Tom just took himself out. God damn it.
Oh god!
Hey, Jimmy, you're going for the thing on the right, I'm going for the thing in the middle.
I'm going for the bridge. Strafing mode doesn't really help because I still can't see the bomb indicator. Like,
my strafing mode's not working for some reason.
Is your left shift like...
No, it's just... it's normal.
Hey,
you're taking out the wrong thing.
Yeah, I told you I was
stupid
taking out the bridge.
Stupid fucking prick.
That's not the bridge.
Yeah, the warehouse is the bridge. You can't actually physically take the bridge out.
No, I know, but there's a thing up there that you missed. You missed the one I was talking about.
I did?
Oh. Yeah.
You got bomb noises. Did I get it? I got it!
Rich fucking
nation. Protect me. Who's supposed to be protecting me?
Tom ran into you. He was our protector, so...
God damn it. Well, I like doing the fighter plane. I just need some money to buy level 4.
Well, you're the one that spent the money on the little fucking 3 attack plane.
Well, yeah, because
like,
that
no,
was
don't
a good,
do it.
That was a good expense.
No, it wasn't.
You know what else was a good expense? The time I raped a cat.
Wow.
At least I blew it up.
Dude, that was, I saw that.
I have no chance. These guys are all over me.
Yeah, dude, you're totally boned.
Totally boned.
Body like a rock. Body like a rock star.
Dude, my subwoofers sound great when that song starts playing.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh my god, Jenneth.
God damn it. Back to hangar.
Back
to the hangar.
Yeah, that's why I switched to just a ton of fighter planes, man.
That's why you what now?
That's why I just switched to a ton of fighter planes.
Is that all you have now is fighter planes?
No, I have the German heavy, the Russian attack, and then I have the rest in fighter planes.
Oh, I don't even have the other country. There's only 4 countries, right?
5?
Yeah. There's 5.
Alright. So US, Russia, Germany, Great Britain, and Japan.
I only have 3 countries, so...
I'm
so
only...
did I, and then I played a lot, and then I was like, well, I want these other fighters because the other fighters are awesome.
Oh my god.
Like, Jimmy, if I were you, Jimmy, I would sell that attack aircraft and then just buy up through
but
the tiers.
They're eventually going to fix the attack aircraft, so...
Yeah, but the guys were telling me that they're still going to be pretty worthless after this patch.
The 1.1?
Yeah.
I don't know, man. I'm just going to keep it. I mean, I can just switch back, but...
My heavy fighter,
playing my actual attack aircraft.
My German heavy fighter is more effective as an attack aircraft with its like megaton bombs than the attack aircraft is.
Really?
Because you can just go super fast and
oh
take
God,
out the objectives and then
6
turn around
bombs
and start
to my
fighting.
Heavy, so.
I swear, dude, if I were to scratch and sniff my balls and force it into someone's face, they'd die.
Scratch and sniff my new jeans. No, I'm right in the middle.
Figured.
Hold on, I'm mounting bombs to everything.
Hey Tom, could you imagine running around naked? Somebody's like laying on the beach, yeah? And you're like, hey, these smell like balls, and just sits like smack them in the face with your sack. You get like a good, you know, 90-degree angle warm, like, wind up too, and then just whip it around. I go, man.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and that's the end of this episode, everybody. Please subscribe, and we will see you next time.